are some fantastic travel stores. I see quite a lot of them as I travel through airports. And we've got two nominations here. First of all, Edinburgh. And secondly, Dublin T2. First of all, Edinburgh, really an excellent store with very, very good store standards, great store standards. Particular note is their imaging display and the attention to detail and level of performance of the Apple store and store and audio. They've got absolutely outstanding commitment to customer service. I've heard that from third parties I know who travel through there, and a fantastic team effort.
Next store is Dublin, Terminal 2. It's a beautiful looking store. Fantastic store standards and merchandising, great relationship with the airport and other retailers in the terminal, which is particularly notable. Again, excellent customer service, first-class merchandising standards. Their attention to detail in the store is fantastic, and a real focus on the accessories range.
Okay, let's take a look at our finals.
The nominees for the best travel store are...
Every single day working with the team in Dublin Airport, it's just a joy. We work on the basis that we're 100% honest with each other all the time, whether that's good or whether it's bad. We definitely deserve to win in Dublin Airport. Over the last year and a half, our performance has been exceptional. I just love it.
And work so well together as a team. I think that, you know, we have a great range of different people, different personality. You know, we come together as a family, and we've set what we stand for. We're out there to prove that we are the centre of exceptional service, and everyone believes in that, which is the reason why everyone comes to work. I think we're riding the crest of a wave at the moment.
Katie and I agonised a lot over this, but anyway, the winner by a nose is Edinburgh.
Yeah.
Well, just to encourage them, and I know this has only going to cost me a fiver, I'll offer to match anything that they put their name to this afternoon, provided they're in the dark.